I welcome you all with Islamic greetings. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May peace, mercy and blessings of Allah wa subhan wa ta'ala be on all of you. Nahmaduhu wa nusalli ala rasulihil kareem. Amma baad. Fa'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Inna Allah wa malaikatahu yusalluna ala nabiyy. يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل على سيدنا شفينا نبينا ومولانا محمد وبارك وسلم صلاة وسلام عليك يا رسول الله صلى الله تعالى عليك وسلم اللهم ربي زدني علما شنب 20 سرطاها verse number 114 O Allah increase me in my knowledge Rabbi shrahli sadri wa yasirli amari wa halul uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. Chapter 20 Surah Taha verse number 25, 26, 27, 28. O Allah, open my breast and make easy my task and remove the impediments of my tongue so people understand of my speech. The topic of my today's talk is importance of education. Education, the gateway of success. According to Oxford American Desk Dictionary, education stands for development of character or mental power. Allah says in the glorious Quran, chapter 39 Surah Zumr, verse number 9, Kul hal yastawil lazina ya'lamun wal lazina la ya'lamun.